although there are many different places that the particle can be observed. To simplify the analysis, let's consider a scenario where the particle can be in only one of two places. We will signify observing the particle in the top location with a 1 followed by a 0. And we will signify observing the particle in the bottom location with a 0 followed by a 1. The C variables represent the values of each of these wave functions at the final location of the particle. Here, if one of the C variables is positive and another C variable is negative, they can cancel each other out. Let's now add a detector indicating which of the two holes the particle passed through. Here, we need 4 numbers because there are 4 possible outcomes when the status of the detector is included. The C variables would never be able to cancel each other out with a detector present.